what was unusual is, according to the footage, the thief slowed down on time and let the store owner get.
Yes, and he killed the store clerk.
Yes, but not himself. The thief's powers allowed him to move in. And of it, I also ran a facial recognition and found his name, Russell's Blossom.
Sure.